Mike Brewster compared you to Brett Favre. Did you hear about this? Is this an accurate comparison, Joe?
Oh, man. Mike's a funny guy. He always says that because I wear the Wranglers. And says I always have that, just, I don't know, whatever Brett Favre has. I don't know. He's like, that's funny.
What about the quarterback competition? I know you've been asked about it ad nauseum at this point, but you've only got 1 week of camp left. What do you think you need to do to set yourself apart in that final week?
Just continue to be consistent, not turn the ball over, make good decisions. I mean, just be a good quarterback. Just try to do the best I can.
How much has it helped that you're getting the bulk of the reps now? You can get in a rhythm in practice. You're working with the ones all the time. How much has that been helpful to you?
It's great. You know, you get the timing of the receivers. You get the feel of the line. You know, you just kind of know where everybody's going to be, and it just works out a lot better.